hard, I'll wait and remember. I've never met the guy, I don't know anything about him. But musically, that man inspired me. I cannot even tell you, I was 3 years old, freaking out over Thriller, the record, like freaking out. And I was actually really upset yesterday. I'm so upset that I know. I don't think anyone expected that to happen yesterday, but in that fair, it's really sad day. And I may butcher this song to death, but I'm gonna make an attempt to see one of these songs. I'm not going to see it like him, okay? So I'm not going to be like going, well, maybe I'll go, woo! Maybe I'll throw out one of those girls. Oh, like,
worth this one.
Gonna make a change for once in my life. That would fit in that kind of realm, but But this song was, you know, really different because no one had said, you know, you're stupid, you know, on the radio, you're stupid boy, you're stupid. And so I thought, you know, since I knew that my record label probably wouldn't put it out as a single because it's a little edgy, I decided, well, are you sure you want to give it to Keith? I'm going, you guys will never pick this song. Yeah, I'm giving it to Keith Urban. I make some money. I went through my life. Now I'm not waiting tables. I'm about to, you know, go back to it here in a minute. Yeah, it's like one of these. Anyway, this song is special. Here we go. This is my version of Jiggy Boy. Like a flower, she grew wild, innocent. Perfect prayer in a desperate hour. She was everything beautiful and different. You see the boy, you can't sense that in you see the boy. It's like blowing back the wind. She laid her heart so right in your hand. You stole her every dream and you crushed her plans. She never even knew she had a choice. That's what happens when the only one she is telling her she can. She was born. So, what made you think you could take a life? You just push it around. Get to build yourself up so high. You had to take her and break her down.
Long.